Hello everyone, hello YouTube. Here is my 2016 Hyundai Veloster Turbo. I'm doing the custom factory airbox. Here's the airbox. I removed it from the car. So what I did was there is a door with a magnet. See? It stay closed all the time. Okay. So what I did was I removed the hose. See? It's the air came from this way. And you can see better. And I go down to the hose here. So I removed it. I put it up here. See, it was stuck in here. It was connected to this. When the turbo sucks the air in, this door open. It's very hard. See, very tight. See the magnet. So I bypass it. See, look. Can you see? And then I use eight holes. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 holes. So I use the hole in the bottom. I did. So I hope this will help the breathe, the engine breathe.